take care of your body, your budget, and your mind, the environment. But is your castle in order? Home safety is a sound step towards a better you. You're the king of the castle, but you gotta keep your castle safe, even when you're not around. Plan ahead and protect what's yours. Whether you rent or own, do lock up your home when you go out. It doesn't matter if you're gone for a day or a week. Burglars love a lazy homeowner. If they can get in without smashing a window or forcing a lock, they will. And you won't be able to prove you've been robbed with the insurance folks. Do a double check, and you'll lessen your chances of having to replace all your home electronics in one agonizing shot. Now, if you know you're gonna be out of town for a while, call in a favor with your neighbors. Have them keep an eye on your homestead and ask them if they mind picking up your mail. Nothing says coming into a burglar like a week's worth of mail and newspapers on the welcome mat. Tell your neighbor you'll return the favor the next time he or she is out of town, or just bring them back a kitschy bottle of sand from wherever it is you went. And remember, the only thing you should leave on are a few strategic lights. Don't forget to give the stove, bath, and sinks in your home a once-over. You don't want to come home to a pile of cinders or a swamp in your kitchen unless you've been meaning to do some serious remodeling. And a fresh coat of paint can really only do so much.